Hi, this video will take you through a line following robot using evive, a smartphone, and 1sheeld. Place evive on robot chassis, and directly connect motors as evive has inbuilt motor driver. Connect 1sheeld battery and place the smartphone on the robot. Just upload the code and configure the 1sheeld app for using smartphone's camera as sensor. Now, you are ready to go. You can experiment with the robot's speed and parameters to make it better.
Evive. Learn better, build easier, debug smarter.